no little juke. Dance on a now you've been served. I like a with a little bit of curve. Hit this with an uppercut.
Worry at all about the things they do or say. I love you anyway.
Surely, heard you got that drip, 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 drip. Yes, dancing for my wrist, 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 wrist.
Make a girl go crazy when you treat her like you're number one.
These ladies are hot. They're so very hot.
So much stage to like so sweet and niggas and they touch. We so shoot, I like shoot.
For leading the team and inspiring us,
and we miss you, and we know you're gonna do great things for like the next years to come,
and we're so sad we didn't get one last season with you guys.
And here's a message from Coach Z.
Hello senior class, congratulations on your recent high school graduation. I know this wasn't the way we expected or planned for your last semester to go, but I do want you to know you made great contributions to the team and helped lead us and bring us into that next level of racing and just becoming a better team. So thank you for that. As we stroll down memory lane, we think back to your freshman year. We saw you were a part of our largest novice class to date with three total novice eights. And not only did we have three eights, but we had a lot of speed, a lot of depth overall across the board that helped us to have all four novice entries make the finals at Midwest, with three of those entries earning each silver medals at the championships, and then the freshman eight qualifying on for the national championship. In addition, you helped bring a second place team trophy home on the girls' point side at Midwest. Sophomore year, usually the toughest for everyone when they make that first year varsity, but you all filled in greatly. You jumped in, you filled into boats on the varsity level, and even made it all the way up to the first varsity eight, which is no easy task for a first year varsity member. So congratulations on that. You really set the bar that first, second year for our younger athletes to look to and be like, that's the plan. That's how we get to those, that top level. In addition, at Midwest, you helped contribute to many medaling crews and helped us get that third place team points trophy at Midwest. And then also the two bids to the national championships, the fifth place lightweight four, and then the varsity four who made the petite final that year. Junior year, we saw your growth, we saw your strength in numbers and just gaining speed. And again, it was that sit down, work hard, nothing else. And that's really what we appreciated in your way of performing, in your way of training. You know, no fluff, no frills, just do the work. And let's have some good results. Like I said, junior year was special. We had a lot of races, a lot of fast boats, a lot of contributing athletes, which was fun to see the way the athletes developed, to see athletes developing from third novice or third varsity, fourth varsity, all the way up to that second varsity, first varsity level. It just was a testament to your hard work and dedication to, you know, pushing yourself and pushing your teammates. I think something that we didn't realize at the time, but now we looking back is a lot more special, was at the national championships, we had five varsity crews attend and race, our largest contingent of varsity crews. But I think more importantly, we had all 12 of our graduating seniors participate in race, not only on our home course, but at our home course of national championship. So very special, something we can look on. And at that fall season, we had a lot of speed, a lot of gains. And again, we kept pushing ourselves. We saw PRs in the 5Ks, the 2Ks across your 4 years, and great things to see. We appreciate it. I thank you for your time with us and spending it pushing, helping push us, and hopefully setting a nice example for our younger athletes to follow in your footsteps so that one day we can keep pushing the envelope and seeing how we can put ourselves on the map. So class of 2020, congratulations. Thank you. And we look forward to seeing you back here for the Alumni 8.
This is our senior class lineup.
Abby, fellow photo gal and baddie, let me tell you, I'm gonna miss you so much next year. Thanks for being such a great friend to me all these years. You make practice so much fun. Also, I would have never made it through photo two without you, even though I was helping you most of the time. We had lots of fun, and here's a little anthem to send you off with. They gon' hate me regardless. That's why I do what I do. See me in person, I'm flawless. I'ma just nudge up your dude. Okay, hope you enjoyed that one. Hopefully I can come visit you in college. I'm gonna miss you so much. Love you, bye.
My favorite memory of Abby is probably after practice when we would go to Canes in Strongsville sometimes, or this year when every Tuesday you would come over my house after school and it was just really fun before practice.
Abby, these past few years would be so different if me, you, Maddie, and Alisa all didn't try to squeeze into one bed for absolutely no reason. I can't imagine my life without you being in it, and I'm so grateful that you're one of my close friends, and thanks for always being there for me, just for absolutely anything. Thank you, and I love you, and I'll miss you next year.
Hey Abby, I just wanted to say that I'm so excited to see where the future takes you. I know you're going to do absolutely wonderful things. I also wanted to say that I'm forever grateful for the friendship you've given me. I know that I can always come to talk to you about anything, and you'll always be there, and we'll always end up laughing in the end. So thank you for being so cool. I love you. See you later.
My favorite memories with Abby is when we would always hang out together after regattas and at practice, when she'd always let me borrow her water, her deodorant, and just...
Hey Abby, I just want to talk to you about how great you are as a friend and a great person, and you're someone who I always have just so much fun talking to and hanging out with. I wish you the best of luck in the future. And that's on Corey Matthews.
Hi Adriana, thank you for being a great teammate and friend over the past few years. I think you're just so kind and amazing and smart, and I really am going to miss you, but have fun in Dayton next year.
Hey Adriana, I just wanted to say that I'm so happy that we could become such great friends in just the few short years that we've known each other. I don't know where I would be without you, and I'm forever grateful for all of our adventures, like going hammocking and running and going to Kermit and being on Kairos together. Everything means the world to me. I am really sad that you're going off to college because I'm gonna miss you a lot, but I know that I can always come hang out with you, and I'm sure that you'll let me. I am very excited to see what the future holds for you, and I wish you the best of luck. I love you. See you later. Bye.
Hey, Brianna. Hope you have a great time at college. You've been a really great role model. I appreciate all you've done for me. Thank you. Have a great time. And thanks for teaching me how to stretch properly. It don't matter now. Katie.
Thanks for everything you've done this year. I appreciate all you've done for me, especially when we're at practice and you help calm me down, because we all know I get really nervous. I'm really sad that you won't get to cox any of my boats in the future, but I'm really glad that I did get to have at least a couple experiences with you. I know you're gonna have a great time at college, and I know whenever I need you, I can always find you on the couch. I'll see you. Bye, love you.
Hi Kale, it's Hale. I just wanted to say how much I'm gonna miss you next year and about how sad I am that you're leaving. I'm super, super thankful for all of our memories, and I'm sad that our season got cut short and we didn't get to make more this spring. I just want to tell you how much I love you and how much I'm going to miss you next year. You're going to have so, so much fun at Kentucky. Sending all my love.
Kaylee, I'm so excited to be making this video for you just to tell you how much I love you and how much I love all of our memories and all the times we've just hung out and like gone and drove through the valley and like had sleepovers, and I'm really gonna miss you next year, and I cannot wait to come visit you, because you know I'm gonna come and visit you, of course, even though it might be a little bit of a drive, but I will make any drive for you, of course. I love you, and I will see you soon. Bye.
Hi Kaylee, my favorite memory of us at crew is sitting on the couches and talking on the walkie-talkies on the water and just laughing and having such a fun time.
Carrie, you've been with me from the beginning. Since freshman year, the first couple weeks of crew, when we were doing pieces in the crane building and were paired up with an upperclassman. I was paired with you, and you helped me a lot. I was breathing wrong, and I was scrunching up and using all my energy, and you yelled at me throughout the entire time and helped me immensely. And one of my favorite memories of you and I is our last 2K, where I was struggling and I wanted to give up, but you wouldn't let me. You kept pushing me, and I don't think I would have gotten what I've gotten if you weren't there to help me. So thank you so much, and I wish you all the luck at college next year. I'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, Carrie. I'm gonna miss you so much. You have been a great backbone to me and to the team. Even when you were not able to row, you were always there for me. And we always had great car rides and got to go get food. And I just want to thank you for everything you've done for me. You've helped me with so much. And when I was struggling, you were always there to talk me out of it and tell me that if I put my mind to it, I will be good. I'm so sorry for everything that's happened, and I'm so proud of you. I can't wait to see you progress in the future, and please visit so we can go back and do a run and go to Chick-fil-A or something. But thank you for absolutely everything. I'm gonna miss our jam, our music and the car rides and everything. I'm gonna miss you so much. Thank you for everything. I love you so much, Carrie. I'm gonna miss you.
Hi, Carrie. I wanted to let you know that you mean so much to everybody on the team. You're strong-willed, kind, and supportive, so I wanted to wish you the best of luck in college. Have a great time.
Hi, Carrie. I just wanted to say that I am so grateful that I was able to meet you and that we have become such close friends. I am extremely grateful for you for driving me to practice freshman and sophomore year, because I would not be at practice if I didn't have you to drive me. I know that I can always count on you to encourage me at practices, and I know you're always there. I cannot wait to see what you do with your future, and I'm very excited for you. And I wish you the best of luck with everything.
Come on, three more for Egan. Like she yells at us at practice. Come on, you weak. Okay.
Egan, I miss you so much. And I'm really glad that you and I got close this year and last year. You've become a really great friend of mine. And even though we didn't get to race together, I know that this would have been ours this year. Thanks for everything. Go do Quesney.
Thank you for everything you've done for the team, for always cheering people on during their 5Ks, and having so much energy in supporting the team. Goodbye.
Katie Egan! I am gonna really miss you, man. I'm gonna miss your energy, and you're gonna be amazing. You're gonna be good in college. You're gonna be real good in college. You're so smart. I don't doubt for a second that you'll be amazing. But thank you for everything you've done. Taking me and Nora to Chick-fil-A and Dunkin'. And honestly, I'm gonna really miss you. It's gonna be strange not having you there. So having you at Joe's and not seeing you every day. But I'm so sorry for everything that's going on, and I hope you have fantastic college experience. And I hope you do amazing in crew. You'll be great. You already are. I'm not surprised that you're gonna be amazing. So I'm really gonna miss you, Katie. And just have fun in college, and please visit. Okay, love you. Bye.
Ian, I don't know where to begin. I'm gonna miss you so much. I'm gonna miss our car rides and jamming out, eating, our piata trips, always the best. And our snacks that we always had in the car, like those Cheerios or pistachios or goldfish. I'm gonna miss jamming out before 2Ks and 5Ks, getting us pumped up and you encouraging us and telling us we're gonna be okay and we're gonna do great and telling us that we are who we are and to not worry about anybody else's opinions. I'm gonna miss you so much, and I wish you all the luck next year at Duquesne. Bye.
Hi, Hannah. I am heartbroken that I'm not gonna be able to see you off. I just wanna thank you for everything you've done for me in the past 2 years. I'm so grateful for everything you've done, all the car rides, all the laughter. And all of the pep talks you gave me before, 2K or 5K, and I'm just so pleased to have gotten to know you these last 2 years, and I feel so bad that about all of this, that we didn't get to have our final pause for Pride with you, and our final Midwest and hopefully Nationals, and I'm so sorry about all of that. But I just want to tell you how much I love you, and thank you for absolutely everything you have done for me. And I'm just so proud to have gotten to be your friend and your teammate, and honestly, you're going to be amazing at Rochester. I'm so excited to see you on that team. Hopefully, please come back and visit and compete at HOTC. That'd be amazing. I'm sure you will. But I'm going to miss you so much, and thank you for everything you have done. In my room, I still have your index card hanging on my mirror, and I'll have that with me for the rest of my time on the team. So thank you for everything you've done, and I'm gonna miss you so much. I love you, Hannah. Have good luck at Rochester.
Hi, Hannah. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done over the past few years, from being the first varsity member to say hi to me on the first freshman practice, to being my Kairos leader this year. You've just been an amazing overall teammate and friend, and I want to wish you the best in your college experience, and I want to say thank you, and I love you, and I'm gonna miss you.
Hi, Hannah. I want to thank you for being such an amazing role model to me and everybody else on the team. You're always a hard worker and supportive of everybody around you. We're going to miss you so much, but I know you're going to kill it rowing in college. I'm super proud of you, and I love you a lot. Bye.
Hey, Hannah. I just want to say I am so glad I got to know you and be your friend these past couple of years. Thanks for being such a great teammate to literally everyone on the team and just being so welcoming. You're so much fun to be around and such a great leader. And I cannot wait to see what you do in college. I know it's gonna be great because you're a beast at everything you do. So yeah, I'm gonna miss you so much. Love you, bye.
Hey, Kaylin. I just wanna say how honored I was to be part of your family in the fall. And I just wanna say, like, you are the coolest person I know. You're so chill. You're so down to earth. You're so nice. And I'm kind of sad I didn't get to learn how to feed the fish, but it's okay. I think I'll figure it out. Anyways, wish you the best of luck. And
hey, Kaylin, I just wanted to say that I am so grateful that we have become such great friends over the past few years. I know I can always count on you to talk, and I always have a great time when we're talking. I cannot wait to see where your future takes you, and wherever you go, I hope you get to keep feeding the fishies, because that is very important. I will see you later. Love you, bye.
Kaylin, I just wanted to say hi and let you know how thankful I am to have been in your boat in the past, 2 years, and how much I missed the smoothies at Nationals in Midwest this year. That was a staple, and your dad did not have to buy those for us, but he did, and I appreciate that. And I've loved having you on my boats, and you're always just so funny, you're so kind, and you always have the best thing to say. You always put a smile on my face. So I just want to say I love you, and that I will see you soon. Bye.
Hey, Kaylin. I just want to say I'm going to miss you so much next year. I love talking to you. You're so funny and such a great teammate. Also, I love that one time we got to row in a four together at the Hoover. Great boat. Anyways, I wish you all the best of luck in college. I know you're going to do some great things. And don't worry, we'll keep up your tradition of feeding the fish just for you. All right. Bye. Love you.
I just made 2 cups of coffee.
Yes.
I'm gonna miss you, and thank you for driving me everywhere. You're the best. Love you.
Hi, Liv. It's Haley. I just wanted to tell you how much I'm gonna miss you next year, and about how thankful I am for you driving me to practice almost every single day. I'm really gonna miss our car rides. They're super, super fun, and I love your country playlist. Blue Jean Jams forever. I know you're gonna have so much fun at Syracuse, and I'm gonna miss you so much.
Hey Nora, I just want to say I'm gonna miss you so much next year. Practice isn't gonna be the same without you there to ask me K or S, you know, every couple of minutes. I'm also really sad that this semester got cut short because, you know, I really enjoyed getting to make fun of you for falling asleep in class every day in pre-calc. But hopefully you're getting some more sleep now that we're at home. Anyways, I'm gonna miss you so much. You make me smile. And I wish you all the best in college. And yeah, love you. Bye.
Hey Nora, it's Sophie. I want to tell you that you and your family are the sweetest people. I love you and your sister. I'm gonna miss racing with you a lot in the lightweight eight and other boats, but I know you're gonna do so many great things. So have fun at college, good luck.
Hi Nora, I just wanna say I'm gonna miss you so much next year from being able to work with you at Lindy's last summer to being the best mom in our family this fall and for being the one to get me through environmental science. You've really just been so amazing, and I'm gonna miss you, and I love you so much.
Hey Nora, thanks for always being my buddy and just always being there for me. I would not have made it through winter training without your encouragement and you always making me laugh when I needed it. I just want to say thank you, and I'm really gonna miss you next year. I love you lots, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you.
Hey Nora, I just want to tell you that you're the kindest person I know. You're kind to everybody. You have an amazing smile too. Like, your smile's so contagious. And I'm gonna be so sad that I won't get to see you in pre-calc anymore. And I won't get to talk to you about the tests or struggle with you or ask you for answers for the web designs. Like, I'm gonna miss you so much in math. Anyways, I wish you the best of luck. And that's on naps during pre-calc.
Hey Sarah, it's Sophie. I'm in the parking lot because there's a hole in my house, but I wanted to let you know that I love you so much. You're kind of like my partner in crime at work, so I am mad at you for leaving, but I'm gonna forgive you on the terms that I know you're going to do so many amazing things in college. Congratulations on being valedictorian and good luck at Miami.
Hi Sarah, my favorite memory of you is all the coxswain meetings and the drawing on the board to teach us how to pull into the docks at Lake Dillon and just hanging out with you at practice.
Hi Sarah, I miss you so much. I'm so sad your senior season got cut short, but I'm so thankful for all the memories. And I just want to say a big thank you for showing me everything when it comes to coxswain since this was my first year. You made me feel so much more comfortable and you showed me the ropes, so thank you for that. I'm so thankful that you're not only the best teammate, but friend. So I'm gonna miss you so much next year.
To Kaylee and Sarah, I also loved all of our memories on the drives down to practice every Thursday. Those were like the highlight of my week, and I'm gonna miss it so much.
Let everything come naturally.
Wait. Hey Molly, I miss you so much, and I'm really glad that I got to spend this season with you. You're one of the funniest people I know, and also the scariest, but that's okay. The team's not gonna be the same without you, and I can't imagine not being your friend. Thanks for everything, and try not to yell at too many people at college. Bye!
My favorite memory with Molly is when Catherine would pick her up and we would drive together to practice, and we would always listen to Ribs by Lord and scream and listen to...
My favorite memory with Molly is probably before practice when we would listen to 6 Foot, 7 Foot, and a Millie, or after practice when we'd end up at Grumpy's, so.
Hey Molly, I just want to tell you, you're so nice to everybody. You're an amazing friend to everybody. You give great advice and you're so funny. Every time I talk to you, I just have such a great laugh and it's amazing. Anyways, I wish you the best of luck. Bye.
Hi Megan, I just want to say thank you so much for always making me laugh at practice and at regattas and always being there for me when I need it.
Hi Megan, I'm so proud of you that you're rowing at OSU next year and you're gonna have so much fun. It's gonna be a lot of hard work, but it's gonna be a lot of fun. And I'm so excited to come visit you because you know I'm gonna miss you so much. Like, I already miss you so much, and I saw you a few days ago. Like, I miss you so much. I miss seeing you every day in our car rides and at practice and our car rides to practice. And thank you for always buying me coffee. You did not have to break the bank for me, but you did. And I love you for that. I'm so sad that we didn't get to row your final season together, because it would have been such a fun season, and I know it would have been. But you're going to do such amazing things. I love you so, so, so much. That's all I really have to say. I love you. Bye.
Chanelle, boy. Chanelle, I miss you so much, and I really am sad that we did not get to finish the season together, but I'm so glad that you and I got close and that I found my twin. I hope you have a great time at college. I'm going to miss you, and I will see you very, very soon. Love you.
Hey, Chanelle, it's Sophie. I just wanted to tell you that you honestly have one of the greatest personalities in anybody I've ever met, and no one makes a spray tan look as authentic as you do, so cahoots to that. I'm gonna miss seeing you and Kelly in the hallways at school a lot, but I know you're going to do so many great things at Ohio State, so good luck.
Hi, Chanelle. In the last few weeks, we definitely got closer. And I'm really gonna miss you. You have literally the best energy I've ever met in a person, and you're just, you have a laugh that just makes everyone laugh with you. And you are incredible. Ohio State is lucky to have you. Katie Hinton is very lucky to have you. And I'm very excited to see how you do. And I hope, and you'll do amazing. I mean, you're amazing at rowing. You're so good, and I cannot wait to see, watch you do it in college. Thank you for always being there to pick me up. Even at very spontaneous times when I just need you to drive me or take me home. But thank you for everything. I wish I could have gotten more car rides with you and Megan and Kylie. That was, even though there were only a few, they were fun. And the screaming sessions after, those are good. But I'm gonna really miss you. You were amazing. You were such a good asset to the team, and you definitely led it somewhere. You definitely took us somewhere. So hopefully we'll keep going that way. But I'm really gonna miss you, Chanelle, and you're gonna do awesome at OSU. Please say hi to Hinton for me. And oh my God, you'll do awesome. You'll be amazing. So good luck. Miss you. Love you. Have fun at OSU, Chanelle. Go Buckeyes.
Please enjoy this class of 2020 video / photo montage.
I thought I had it all together, but I was led astray. The day you walked away, you were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my state of mind when love's so hard to find. Your feelings changed like the weather, went from clear to gray. All that I was paid, how can I go on when the cup falling apart? Love so hard to find when someone's on your mind. Listen, baby, your wish is my command. Baby, won't you keep the truth.
We'll miss you.
Miss you.
We'll miss you guys.
We love you.
We love you.
You say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself.